It's that time of the year. Killington Resort kicks off its ski season tomorrow. The resort says day one will be for pass holders only, and then Friday the general public can come hit the slopes or slope. It marks also the Beast of the East first season as an independent resort. The resort promises, quote, big things in the coming years. It is, as usual, the first resort to open in Vermont.